Run it one more time. 8:39 is the time to beat. I think it might be easier on Apocalyptic, because don't you get the Deagle on Apocalyptic? And as long as you don't get hit.
Is now beyond our control. Our orders are clear. We're going to launch the nuke. But the missile base was overrun and locked down, so it's your job to get inside via the service entrance and confirm the launch manually. Do you copy? Over.
That ain't good. Roger that. Just get in, fire a rocket, and enjoy the fireworks. Easy enough.
That's the spirit. I'm in the truck on the other side, and we'll give you a safe ride home once everything's done. Good luck. Over and out.
That was close. Too close. Here I am, risking my life so I can wipe my hometown off the face of the earth. Anything to make my kids sleep easier at night.
Oh, I lost 2.5 seconds. That's fine, though, because I died on silo on my last run, so I should get a PB as long as I don't die.
I'm doing my best.
gotta get topside.
I saved a minute and 18 seconds by not dying. Last segment now. As long as I don't die, it should be a PB. And the new world record as well. But I already had the world record for this difficulty.
Damn. Oh man, is that... is that the refinery? This is Corporal John Doxson.
Lopez here. We'll open the door, but you have to ensure the coast is clear first.
What? Oh, man, just please just open the freaking door. Oh, God. What's happening to me?
Someone open the door for him.
No, stop.
Why? What?
You know what to do. You know what to
fuck.
Do. So just do it!
I'm sorry.
Time. 7 minutes and 19 seconds.